right, let's put together now the hands wide, hands tight, knees slide, knees slide. That's the drill that you use to break the legs up. Okay? So my partner's gonna start already in the guard. Lock your legs. Tight, tight, tight. So here, hands wide, hands tight, knee slide, open. You come on top. And your turn. Hands wide. All right. Let's go again. Hands wide on the ground means I can grab you. Hands wide on the arms. Hand wise on the arm. Get up. Hands wide on the belly. Knee slide, elbow down, and catch stretch. Catch stretch. Yeah. Now back up. You go down. Good. Let's do it again. Hands wide, hands tight. Hold tight, hold tight. Pull me. Oh, yeah. Knee slide, elbow down, catch stretch. Let go. Your turn again. Okay. Hands wide, hands tight. Knee slide. Oh. Knee slide straight. Stretch. Yeah, that was good. Down. Very nice. Let's do it one more time. Very good. Lock your legs. Hands wide. Lock your legs. Hands tight. Knee slide. Always walk your head back and forth. Knees back and forth. Elbows down if you need be. And eventually, can't stretch. One more time. Last one. Wide. Tight. Tilt your head and walk away. You can push, keep pushing. Yeah, let's do it again, one more time. Okay, now if I'm pulling you, you're gonna have to keep it wide, keep it tight, push, because no, if you come down, look, you lost it. Let's do it again. You can't let your head come back down. Hands wide, hands tight, push, and keep pushing and put your elbow on my legs as you push. No, don't bend. If you bend, you lose. Keep your arms extended. Yeah. Let's do one more time here, just the part of the elbow. Very important question here, okay? This is the very last part. You have both legs, both hands tight. You're gonna, as you stretch, okay, your knees are moving back, connect your elbow to the body, and then keep walking away and push further than that, okay? So instead of pushing straight, you're gonna kind of stiff, walk away, elbow on the body, then walk away and push.